Before you can access tasks in Smart View, you must install Oracle Smart View for Office and the Smart View extension for Task Manager, and then use the Smart View panel to create a private connection to your Financial Consolidation and Close server. Enter the URL syntax shown, substituting your Financial Consolidation and Close server name, and click Next. Select the application you want to add to the connection, and click Next. Enter a name for the connection, and click Finish. For more information about installing Smart View and Smart View extensions and creating connections, please refer to the link in the description for the video tutorial Setting Up Smart View. When you open a connection, all tasks for which you have current responsibility are displayed. You can select a schedule to filter the list to show only tasks for that schedule. Click a column heading to filter the task list. To open a task in the Task Dialog, you can click Open in the Quick Action column, select the task and click Open in the Task Manager ribbon, or double-click the task. Use the Task Dialog to view task properties, view or create alerts, view workflow, answer questions, add comments, and so forth. In the Task Dialog, you can perform workflow activities such as submitting and approving tasks. You can also perform workflow activities from the Task Manager ribbon and from the worksheet columns. Open in Browser opens the task in the web application within a browser. Open in Excel opens embedded artifacts such as forms and dashboards in Excel. I'll submit a task using the ribbon. I'll submit another task using the workflow column. When you complete your assigned activity for a task, the workflow action is removed from the worksheet. Notice that the task status for both tasks has changed to With Approver Level 1. Now I'll verify the task statuses in Financial Consolidation and Close. The status for both tasks is updated to With Approver Level 1. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.